This is a scrolling you have in Firefox by default. This is the smooth scrolling you can get if you follow the instructions of this video. Hello everyone, it's Edge Linux user helping you to install, configure and use Linux. I make video tutorials every Wednesday and Friday. Subscribe and hit that bell notification, so you won't miss any new video. And today, I will show you how to improve the scrolling of your Firefox browser. So this is the default scrolling of Firefox. It's not very fast and not very smooth. And there are two ways you can improve it. The first way is to install the add-on, and the second way is to change the config files of Firefox itself. I will show you both ways, but I can tell you that I prefer the second way. So first let's install the add-on. You go to add-ons, and you search for smooth scrolling. And you install this add-on. You restart Firefox. And here in the extensions, you can see this add-on. And you can play with the settings. For example, you can increase the step size, the smoothness, and you can adjust the settings for both mouse wheel and the keyboard. And this is the result you get. The scrolling is faster and smoother now. And you also get this animation when you hit the top or when you hit the button. But I think it's not necessary to load your Firefox with additional add-on, you can just change the settings in Firefox itself. So let's remove this add-on. And to do these changes, we need to modify a couple of settings in Firefox itself. I have noted them here. So first we need to go to the About config page. And if you get the warning message like this, don't worry, just proceed. These are the settings of Firefox. And then you change these settings. The first settings will change the step of the scrolling. And the second two settings will adjust the smoothness. For the maximum, you put 600 here. And minimum duration, put 400. Restart the Firefox. And now, as you can see, the scrolling is much better. It is faster and it is much smoother. So I can quickly get into the top and to the bottom of the web page just with the mouse wheel. But if I want to read this article, I can also scroll slowly. I hope this quick tip was helpful and your Firefox browsing is more pleasant now. Thank you for watching and see you on Friday!